Hey there, it's me Reforitor, and in this video I shall teach you how to flash a custom firmware in your Hey Plus band and hence change its language. So without any further ado, let's get right into the tutorial. As you can see, the band is in Chinese. Also, the icons are different because I'm running a custom UI. I'll link all the resources down in the description below. So to start, let's hop into our phone. So the first thing you've got to do is uninstall the Hey Plus app and download the two files as given in the description. Now install the downloaded Hey Plus app. I've also linked the original forum in the description, so be sure to check it for updates and other resources and languages. After the app is installed, open it and log in with your preferred account. After logging in, wait for the app to connect to your band and sync data. After it's completed, click on Settings and scroll down to Firmware version. Inside it, click on the Update button. Now while it's downloading the firmware, quickly turn the Bluetooth off so that the device disconnects. It will show you some error saying upgrade failed. Just ignore this message and go to the Downloads folder and extract the zip file. Be sure to download the zip file of desired language from the link. After the extraction is complete, open the obtained folder and copy the two files in it. Then go to Internal Storage, Android, Data, and then open com.ryeex.groot. Here open Cache, Firmware, and whatever folder comes after it. Here you will see two similar files as we had copied. Replace these files with the downloaded ones. Then go to the Hey Plus app and turn the Bluetooth on. Now wait for the app to connect to the band. After the connection is complete, click on the retry button. Then your firmware will start to flash. This process might take some time. It usually takes 2 to 3 minutes, but since I had the custom UI installed, it took a little longer for me. So be patient and wait for the firmware to flash into the device. While the process is going on, be sure to leave a like in the video and share it with your friends who are planning to take Chinese classes so as to understand the functions of the band. Also ignore that dog. Also, if you face any trouble while following any of these steps, be sure to drop your issue in the comments below and I'll try to help you out. Also, I fast forwarded the process so that you won't have to wait long. Now the app will show an error, but it's not an error at all. You can now check your band and it's already in your desired language. I hope you guys liked the video. Thanks for watching and I'll see you soon. Goodbye.